I strongly disagree, AD.
This is not some BS story. This is not some BS. It seems that Christopher Watts didn't kill the girls. That's what I thought all along, because he didn't have a clue where they died, you know?
Shan'ann do something to them, and then did you feel like you had to do something to Shan'ann?
They were at the house when I left. They were there.
They weren't there. They didn't leave. They vanished.
You were
one. She's looking up. She's smiling. One. She's looking up. She's smiling. One. She's looking up. She's smiling. Aren't you open? No. I can see that. She's not up. Aren't you open after that? Did she kill him? They're blue. Both of them? Yes. She choked both of them to death.
I freaked out with the champagne.
My parents still think, you know, like, I told them I pled guilty for a reason.
Right.
And, like, I told it to them when they had that video phone thing in Colorado the day before, like, I pled guilty.
Wish I could ask you more. Maybe one day.
Maybe one day. Just not now.
No. No. But this is what you want?
Yeah, this is my decision. This is what I'm gonna do. Now this nightmare has to be over for everybody.
No. You have to remember, we're strong.
I know. This is my decision, though.
But don't ever confess to something you didn't do.
I know, but this is my decision, though. This is all me, okay?
I want you, if this is your decision, then you get in there and you make something. Your story's not over. It's just another beginning of something else, Chris. But your story does not end here.
My parents still think, you know, like, I told them I pled guilty for a reason.
Right.
And, like, I told it to them when they had that video phone thing in Colorado the day before, like, I pled guilty, but I pled guilty for a reason. Like, I didn't just, you know, I knew other people were watching, so I didn't just go in and, like, just say anything. Like, they seemed to take it, like, okay.
If that's what I need. I need to see my son. I need to see my son.
You can...
I'm just happy that you're okay and that you are going to make this work.
Okay.
And whatever else you need. I mean, you just tell me. We will get it. We'll get it to you. Christopher, we support you 100%. I don't care what happens. You know, if you ever want to tell us, fine. But right now, I just want you to be okay.
What made you do that, Chris? What made you plead guilty?
I didn't want anybody else to. I didn't want them to go through this for 2 or 4 years. I didn't want my attorneys to lie for me for 2 or 4 years. Like, they would have done anything I told them to do.
Sure.
That's what they're... I don't see how they can do that. Like, you know, that's what attorneys do. You know, like, they take their defendant and they say, hey, like, what happened? Okay, we'll go with that story. Like, I told them everything I just told you guys. And it's just like... And they got together, like, well, if they ever wanted... If they ever offered a plea deal, would you ever want to... Like, just do guilty to them. Like, yeah, I mean, if we can end this, end it. Like, I was, like, in September, I told them that.
Really?
Well, you know, it could be very believable, what I told them. It could be very believable that Shanann did, you know, end the girls. And so maybe if I tried to convince people that, maybe if I fought with my attorneys on that, maybe I could lessen it somehow. Did you ever think about that?
Honestly, I never even thought about the story until you guys mentioned it.
Yeah.
Okay. I wondered.
I never even thought about it until you guys mentioned it.
So what did you think about it once it got mentioned?
It's just like I just went with it. Yeah. I didn't, like, you know, I knew my dad was out there. I knew it was like, you know, I knew they would probably believe it because, you know, my mom and my sister just never really liked Shanann. Mm-hmm. I knew that, like, you know, that's what my attorneys were going with. Mm-hmm. And then, like, I think it was probably the second week I told them, like, what had really happened.
What did they say after that?
They were quiet. They were writing it down. They were, they said they wouldn't judge me, so I told them. I told them everything that happened. And they, you know, appreciated, like, I guess, you know, most of the time, you know, their defendant or their, you know, defense don't, like, tell them actually what happened.
No. Yeah.
They just, you know, tell them, all right, get me off, get me out of here. This is what happened. But I told them what happened. I didn't want them going, if this was going to go, like, anywhere in the courts, I didn't want them to be under a false pretense and, like, get some.
This is not some BS story. This is not some BS story.
I strongly disagree, AD.
It seems that Christopher Watts didn't kill the girls. That's what I thought all along, because he didn't have a clue where they died, you know?
One,
just because I say I don't think he killed the girls, that's just, I don't think he did. Well, I think he knew about it. Just not capable of doing it on his own.
Like, if it was a crime of passion, I honestly think to God he'd strangle her. Only because she already has the neck issue.
In white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always miss with these eyes before. Just what the truth, I can't say anymore, 'cause I love you. Yes, I love you. some hand in hand. Just what I'm going through, they can understand. Some try to tell me thoughts they cannot defend. Just what you want to be, you will be in the end. And I love.